Myself Moita, studying 2nd BCA in Seshadripuram Degree College. In this session, we will be learning about computer networks and its types. Let's get started. What is computer networks? A network is a collection of several computers together. What is the main purpose of connecting all these computers together? The main purpose of connecting all these computers together is in order to share data, sharing peripheral devices like printers, and sharing software. So let's see the definition. A network consists of two or more computers that are linked in order to share resources, exchange files, or other electronic communication. This connection is made with the help of cables, optic fibers, or through satellite. Need of computer network, as I said, file sharing, resource sharing, communication and collaboration, remote access and data protection. Devices that are used in the network are routers, gateways, repeaters, bridges, hub and modem. Types of network, there are mainly three types of network: local area network, metropolitan area network and wide area network. The main difference between these three is the range. First, let's study about LAN, that is local area network. As the name suggests, the connection of the computer takes place only between limited range. The range is very low in case of local area network. For example, a network between two buildings or a network in a college. This type of transmission takes place with the help of cables. This is the diagram of LAN. Wide area network, as the name suggests, the range is high in this case. That the best example for wide area network is internet. We can access any sort of data from our phone from here to wherever we want. Let's go with the definition. When networks span over a large distance, or when the computers to be connected to each other at a wide separated locations, a LAN cannot be used. That means LAN doesn't support a huge range. That's why WAN is being used. This is the diagram of WAN. Metropolitan area network. Several LANs LANs connected together form a metropolitan area network. The best example for metropolitan area network is branches of a bank. The data is centralized and any branch of that bank can access the data at any area. This is a diagram of metropolitan area network. This is a comparison table of LAN, MAN and WAN. As I said, LAN is not that expensive because we use less number of cables. In case of MAN, we require more number of cables, that is why the cost is high. And WAN, it is highly expensive because we use satellites and radioactive. Okay, then the network size is very slow in case of LAN, very small in case of LAN, and larger in MAN, and it is very large when compared to LAN and MAN in WAN. The speed is faster in LAN because there are very less number of computers connected, but in case of MAN and WAN it is very slow. The transmission media in case of LAN is twisted pair cable, in MAN is twisted cable and also fiber optics. In case of WAN it is fiber optics, radio wave and also satellite. The number of computers that can be connected to a LAN is very small number, but in MAN it is comparatively high. In WAN we can connect n number of systems. Thank you.